What's going on YouTube, RoxasTheTorterra, and today we're bringing you another episode of Fire Emblem Awakening. We are currently on chapter 12, so I'm going to say we're on episode 12 as well. So last time we left off, Sumia and Krom actually got married, so everything seems to be calm at the moment. King Garangrel was defeated, we killed him because, you know, he needs to die. But I don't know, this story seems like it's far from over at this point, so we're going to jump right into the story right now.
Sire,
a messenger from Regna Ferox.
Good.
See them in at once.
Yes, sir.
Yes, my lord. Do you hear the clanking of his armor?
Your grace.
Rhyme, I've never seen this person. Rhyme. Prince Krom, I come on behalf of Khan Regnant Flavia. Whoa, that name. Flavia? Well, this is a surprise. Is something amiss?
Right away.
I fear so, my lord. The Khan requests your presence at a summit as soon as you're able.
Really?
What's happened?
Yes, my lord.
Our western neighbors of Valm are no longer acting so neighborly. The Emperor, who they named the Conqueror, has launched warships against us.
What?
An invasion? Are you certain of this?
Forgive me.
Yes, my lord. The Khan hopes to meet with you in Ferox, so if it pleases you.
My lord.
What do you make of this, sire?
Right.
Ill business to be sure. Rhyme, we will meet with Flavia at once. Butchering these sentences. Krom.
Forgive me.
I'd stay with you if I could, Sumia. But we owe Regna Ferox a great debt. I must apprise myself of the facts there before deciding on a course of action.
Yes.
I'm not asking you to stay here with me. I'm saying I'm coming with you. Yo! But Lucina is newly born. She needs her mother right now.
No.
Can she not be wet nursed as you and Lisa were? That is House Elisa's tradition, is it not? Lucina is a strong child. She takes after her father. The brand in her left eye is not your only gift to her.
Still.
I'm worried about more than our child. I'm worried about you. That's sweet, but I'm still coming. I know better than to argue once your mind is made. Wow, Sumia really has you trained well. Lisa, you're not helping. Just promise me you'll return at the first sign of danger, Sumia. Lisa and I had M, of course. But we lost our parents when we were young. I want Lucina to grow up with her whole family around her.
Yes.
I'll be careful. I promise. Yo, Lucina.
My lord.
Oh, she's so cute. I will ride ahead and assemble and escort, my lord. Thank you, Frederick.
Whoa.
I'm quite impressed, Krom. You make a fine ruler. You've come a long way from tending sheep. Ha! Have I truly trained so much? In a way, you haven't. But you've grown as a leader, and of course, as a father.
Right.
I've tried to do my best. My sister left a weighty legacy. I do all I can just to live up to it. There's so much interaction on the map. Oh my god, I haven't been on this map for a while. Because I've been stuck in the story, so I couldn't actually do anything. Oh shoot, we cut right to Castle Ferox. I'm surprised. That's actually really enjoyable.
Forgive me.
I apologize. I could not come sooner, Flavia.
Hey.
What matters is you are here, Krom.
You alright?
Is it true? Valmy's warships have set sail? What can you tell us? Not much more than that, I'm afraid. The details remain hazy. Just a moment. Where are you, you big bald Krom? Krom is here. Oh, Basilio.
Alright.
Ah, well met, boy. I knew you'd come. We have someone you should hear from. I believe you've met. He claims to have insight on Balm's intentions. Insight? That sounds like somebody we know. Somebody that has all the answers, but doesn't really stay long enough to talk. Okay, Viren is not the person I was thinking. What the heck? Good day, lords and ladies. How fare you all? Allow me the great pleasure and indeed honor of introducing myself.
What?
We all know who you are, Viren. Although I don't believe we've met your companion. Ugh, you know nothing. Prepare for my great unmasking. Long have I posed as archest of archers, yet that was but a ruse. Yeah, an artifice to disguise myself as a mere above average man. In truth, I am... Ahem, may I present Duke Varian. I am his humble servant, Shershi.
You honor us.
Greetings, sire. You honor us with your presence.
Wait!
Shershi, you stole my moment! Wait, he's a...
Listen.
Wow. A pleasure. Shershi, perhaps you could speak on your master's behalf?
Well...
That may speed things along, yes.
Good.
Then please, time is of the essence. Very well, then. First, concerning our origins, we hail from Roseanne, a fertile territory on the continent of Falm. Milord is the head of House Varian, and the rightful ruler of Roseanne.
Mm-hmm.
A fact he often reminds us of, and loudly.
My.
Ha! Is she not a true wit? She gets it all from me, you know.
Hmm?
So what brings a noble and his charge all the way across the long sea?
Ah, yes.
To Valmis, this was an unremarkable nation once. Tiny, almost pitifully so. Had our continent not shared its name, you might almost have forgotten it existed. And so Valm might have remained, if not for Walhart the Conqueror. One by one, he has taken the surrounding realms into his growing empire. I had no choice but to to recruit new allies to aid my people. That's why I've come. You fled for your life.
Oh my.
More or less. Yes! While Milord hastily gathered his valuables and guided his people out to safety, I alone remained to keep an eye on the Valmese crisis. I was there as Roseanne was swallowed up by Emperor Walhart's overwhelming forces. In the end, I too fled here to Regna Ferox, seeking asylum.
Mm-hmm.
To my great relief, I might add, eligible women are one of Roseanne's most precious natural resources. It would be a shame to waste any, even one who cuts off her lord and my...
How's that?
As I was saying...
My.
Yes, all right. It was only a jape. Please, by all means, you may
If I may.
So, begging your pardons, but perhaps it is time to cut this long story short. Balhar has conquered our continent, and now seeks to conquer yours.
Right.
I actually wasn't expecting, this entirely. I was expecting Lucina to show up, or I guess Marth, I don't know. She claims the Valmese fleet will be at our shores in a matter of days. We'll know soon enough if her story proves true.
Oh.
I speak only what I know for true. Good people, as does my lord, at least with respect to this matter.
Oh.
That's that wit of yours again. Aha! With that wonderful needingly chafing wit. I believe you both. Basilio, we must secure your ports as soon as possible.
Hell yeah.
You should know that Balm has the strongest cavalry in the world. You will want to station troops with experience fighting mounted troops. Why, Varian, are you volunteering? Oh god. I feel like we're about to fight people that can fly. Just like constant flight. Alright, looks like we're moving on. Where the heck did that map indication go? Oh, I see it at the bottom screen. Duh! My thing is... Wait. Okay, there we go. Oh, we have support conversations we can do now. We can finally interact with our other support conversations. I couldn't because that would, go with the story that you all just saw, so I would have to skip all that. So I did not, of course, do that, so we're gonna begin Chapter 12 officially in today's episode. Chapter 12, the Sea Comers. So people are... coming from the sea, I'm guessing. I'm gonna view the map, see what's going on here. Oh god, these guys got shields. Yo, everybody has shields, and they're coming off a pirate ship, or just a ship, I guess. They're not pirates, but paladins, huh? They ride horses? They do ride horse. Horses is not a... I don't think horses is what you say, I think it's just horse. I don't see anybody flying, so I think we're set on that, but mounted troops are weak against... Mounted troops? What the heck? Now that is weird. Although I would like to have Sumia here, I don't think she'll be of much help. This unit is weak against weapons with these icons. So, knights, I guess, they're weak against. Frederick is definitely going to play along. Sumia, I kind of want her to sit out. We got Libra here. I don't know. Like, I think I should let Sumia sit this one out. And then someone that can actually attack. Oh, we do have a dancer that can allow us to move more than once. Magic is always a necessity in this game. Like, there's not one time or another that I've ever decided to not bring someone with magic. Someone to bring someone with magic. They're pretty clutch. Everyone's clutch with magic. I guess mounted troops would be considered like a Pegasus Knight as well, but they can get hurt just as easily. I'm gonna bring Olivia with me because she is a dancer and she does give us extra movement. So I'll begin the fight.
Listen up.
You dare board our ship, worm? I will not discuss terms with a peasant. I will issue demands to all. Citizens, soldiers, hear my words. The conqueror himself, Emperor Walhart, claims dominion over these lands. You will grant your new emperor all your ships. You will grant him all your provender. You will grant him your loyalty and your every possession. And you will surrender this land's greatest treasure, the Fire Emblem. Do this and your lives will be spared. Resist and your lives will are forfeit. Now kneel and swear fealty to the mighty Valmy's empire. But if you take all that we have, how are we to make our living? Without food and ships, people will starve. Would you have us all die? You'll do for now. Okay, so he just killed a villager. That's wild. These savages will never listen to reason. Everyone, prepare to engage.
My lord,
are you certain? Another war. I have had time to ponder Elise's place in the world, Frederick, and my own. We must stand against evil in all its forms, or there can be no peace.
If I may.
Who the heck? Churchy? What is her name? Her name is like Cher. Cherie? I'm gonna just say her name is Cherie. But look at her name. It's Cher and then it's Chi. Cherchi? I don't know. Might I join, sire? This may not be my country, but it is my cause. My dear Minerva here hungers for a bite of the action as well. What? Is she like a Wavern Rider? She is a Wavern Rider. Yo, that's broke. Wavern Rider, yo. So she rides the dragons and fights. Alright, well, we have magic, so yeah, you're all gonna die. Bob?
Right.
Yeah, we're gonna probably plow through this because this is like straight up wreckage. We're gonna body Darja. I'm scared of Darja sometimes. Teaming up with my character way too much, but I'll team up with her because she's strong with magic. It's good to keep likely allies near you and do the same thing at least. I would assume. Dance for me, Olivia. Give me that next move that I can make now this turn. So we can move again with myself and Darja. We're gonna have Frederick fight the shielded knight. Stop! He had a hammer to his shield. You gotta admit, these hammers are huge though. Like, how are these actually that huge? Like, I've never seen a hammer that huge, like, to just swing at somebody? Like, no. It's kinda wild. Alright, we're gonna have to protect Lisa as normally. If we don't, they're gonna... More than likely, they're gonna section her off and then kill her. Which, for whatever reason, I never understand why they do that. But, you know, that's how it goes. Krom is gonna move up. Kalam is actually gonna move up. And, oh, she's a Wavern Rider, like we said, so she can move whenever she wants. But I'm gonna bring my character up to see if I can fight anybody. Okay, no, we're gonna put you in the back. What else can she do? Can she have range attacks? No, she has steel axe. I'm gonna wait right now. Does that hurt her? Oh, it doesn't hurt her that much. Okay. So they're doing a lot of knights. They have a lot of knights. Dang! Alright, these people on horses move really far distances. This is actually looking kind of tough. Now that I look at it. I don't want her taking damage, but she has no range attacks. But Kalam actually does have range attacks, which is actually really good.
I'm ready.
Nice. So I think at this point she may not take damage. She still takes damage. That doesn't make any sense. Like, why would she still take damage? How about this? She has a possibility to take damage. How about that? Yeah. I'm saying that because if I attack him first, then technically, exactly, I won't take damage.
Who are you?
Did she just say, who are you? Damn. Talking that trash. Alright, we have to get a hold on this area, though. Oh my god, they're surrounding us. What the hell? Hold up. Alright, he doesn't do well against... Wait. If I could bring Varian down here. Although he can't shoot. What the heck? This is actually about to be a very tough fight. I'm terrified. Now we can attack adjacently. Or diagonally, I would say. So we're going to do just that. She does nothing. Holy crap. Gergar, I pin my hopes on you. Go on, Gregor. Alright, so she can take a hit from him as well, but we have to be careful nonetheless. So, this is actually going to be very tough. Alright. Alright, that's not so bad. We're doing a decent amount of damages. Like, we're doing decent amounts. But it's like, they're level 1s, man. And we're like level 13, so we're not doing nothing. I think I gotta up their ranking in, like their jobs, rather, I should say. Yo, you need to die. Why aren't you gonna die from this? Oh, Libra missed. That is not good. I've never seen Libra miss. First time for everything, though. Oh, crap. I'm gonna bring Varian out. Varian's gonna probably die after this turn. But I need him out of here. I need him out here so he can shoot somebody with an arrow. We're not doing nothing to them. Kidding me? The only people like Frederick can do damage to them, I'm guessing. If I bolster over here, and then, yeah, see, Frederick one-shots like probably everybody in this chapter. Magic as well can body them, but like, they're surrounding us. Holy crap, man. Nah, we out, man. We out. But what I will do is destroy this guy over here, because he needs to go. The less there are, the better for us.
Yes.
I actually have to undo... Oh, I got a Master Seal. See, that's like straight up telling me just use seals on your characters at this point. We might have to... Oh, man. Yo, they're gonna get Lisa somehow. I see it already. And Olivia's... Oh, man. This is not going to be easy. Alright, Frederick. I'm gonna need Frederick to drop. Wait, let's see. Olivia, where can you move? Okay, Olivia can move down there as well. So we're gonna have Frederick run down here. Attack. We should be able to take this guy out. You missed. And we counter, so... Frederick is gonna be the main star of this. Oh, the hammer broke. He's gonna be the main star of this stage, to be honest with you guys. Dance for Frederick, so we give him another turn to attack.
Thank you.
Nice. So we got an additional movement for him. Lisa, you gotta run, girl. Lisa, you can heal, guys. People have been saying actually Maribel is better than Lisa, but I like to use Lisa. But a mounted healer is nice because she can move far distances, like Maribel moves far distances. So I can understand how she's better. Alright, and next we'd have to go right here. We have to protect her at all costs. We have to protect Olivia too.
Here goes.
Oh, she attacked. I don't know if Olivia actually has a weapon.
Predictable.
Wild. They're going for Olivia.
For victory.
Yeah, girl, you move. No damage. She has a sword though.
Let's go.
I'm going for Libra. Libra can handle himself.
Repent, sinner.
Yep. Bad idea attacking Libra. War monk. Yo, wrecking. Alright. We just hit level 2 with Libra. Alright, you're fairly new, Libra. I forgot. This is gonna be a problem, though. Gregor, come on. Gregor is living. And he takes out the, Bombi's soldier, which is good, but he's on the cusp of death right now. Hey, come on, not bad. Taking it like a champ. Alright, this is scary. I think she's dying here, right? Oh, she doesn't take damage. This is good.
How sloppy of me.
Nice, man. Yo, look at that stack, yo! They all lined up. Holy crap, man. Like, that's wild. Alright, let's go.
Look out.
Bop.
You're finished.
Bop.
Thanks, friend.
Ayy. The team is too good. Alright. Let's see. We're not gonna attack you with that, because that would be a ranged attack. So we're gonna use the Iron Lance on your face.
Stay with us.
That sounds very painful. Now, if Crom ran up and attacked him, I would have been hype. We would at least had this other soldier out the way, but it's A-okay with me. What I do need is for Lisa to somehow meet up with Gregor. Now we... You got this, girl. I'm trying to level her up more. Does 13 damage. Varian should have a problem sniping right now. I wonder. Oh, he would take 11? Who's this guy? He's at 4. I can afford to shoot the guy in the back. I don't mind that. Definitely couldn't afford to shoot him in the back. Let's go. Hey! You guys did so well! Oh snap! Them attacks left and right, left and right. That was beautiful. Okay. We and Landburger go down. Nicely done. And he levels up. He leveled up. Okay, with that though, we can move Lisa to heal Gregor now, which is freaking great. I want Gregor to stay alive as long as possible, because I want to use him to slash and hack his way to victory. Libra... I think Libra can heal himself, can he? No, but we can boost someone's defense. Resistances are up. Libra is kind of weak at this point, though, so we're gonna have to make this good. Let's go. You missed. Nice. Gaius is awesome. I love Gaius's art. He's cool. But now we got him down to this, so we can actually use Cher. I'm just gonna call her Cher. We can use Cher to knock this guy out. Bop. Yo, her wyvern's dope. She has a black wyvern. Lit. Everybody else had different wyverns. Like, they look nasty. Like, they look brown and just weird. Like, they look like old-time dragons. Her own looks more like, yo, I don't know, like some red eyes. Red eyes, black dragon nonsense going on here. Nice in yukes. Yos. Alright, bop. Come on, Frederick. There you go. Alright. So, I'm set because Frederick looks like he can, pile drive his way through this stage, which is good. But I need to use my seals on everybody. so you can gain more abilities, because I don't know. How we're going right now may not be enough. That's the guy in the back. Because he can't retaliate. Oh, he can! Oh, he javelin. That's why. He had no chance. Damn. Sorry, man. Alright. We can move another person. So, how about... Where can you move? Okay, we can move Crom, so... Great, so we got the dance off, now we can move Crom again. Turn isn't over yet. Leave the other guy alive, it's fine.
Hold on.
We'll just counter him for the next one. Oh crap. There you go, Frederick.
I owe you.
Nice. Alright. As I was saying, we can use it as a counter moment. And bop him. That's why we left him there. As long as no more troops arrive, we can probably get through this. This is not easy, definitely. You can heal Libra.
I'm in good hands.
Nice. We got our Wavering Rider over here that can move far distances, which is freaking amazing. Who's worse? I'd say let's hit the farther target, because he can't hit me. Bodied.
Right.
He can't hit us from far away. He has the upper hand against Crom, but...
Ready?
Exactly. Combo him, so...
Thanks, friend.
Safe with that. Bring him bow and arrows, so we can snipe him from far away. Bring him leveled up. Frederick up a bit, slam this guy down.
Now.
Nice. Nice and critical, right in your face. Okay, with him down. Ooh, we got Elixir. With him down, we can move everyone up, at least. Olivia. Oh, that's smart how they did her mechanics, though. I see why they did that. So she could dance if she happened to step on their square. Guys can move pretty far, too. Naui up. I don't mind. Kalam is actually a good person to move up as well. Lisa is in the back. Which is good. She's not anywhere where she can get hurt. So I'm gonna... Actually, dash for Libra to make Libra move again. He can actually... Perhaps... Take this guy out. Yes, you can. Nice.
Rest now.
Nice. So we've cleared, like... A lot of the board up. Alright, they're moving. Holy crap, they're moving. Lisa will move her up. Although... What we can do is bring Frederick up here. And then take this guy out real quick.
Pick a god and pray.
Luna, that ability you got. Woo! Oh, he turned around.
There.
And he turned around to hit him. He got a critical Luna strike too. Wow. Real problem. He is once again at a disadvantage against these shielded people.
Allow me.
There we go.
Thank you.
But with Frederick backing him up, it's actually easier to fight with him in this map. Alright, I would throw Libra up there, but I am not looking to get him killed. He's actually very helpful in this map. 14. Helpful enough to 14, so...
Face me.
Ooh, nice! Actually at one health. He's actually at one health. Okay, so what we can do is bring Kalam up. Put him right here. No, no, I will attack him. I was gonna say we could leave him there for the next turn to counter him. But I will actually take him out now, so just in case anything happens next turn, we won't have any problems. I'm gonna leave her up very far. This guy can't get over there, so it's okay. But in fact, I can move. I can fly her over here. Which is great, actually. I just have to think if I can stop that other guy from attacking her. Oh, she missed. Not good. Oh, this is bad. Since she missed the kill on him, now this is gonna be a problem. Now we gotta fly up here and blow people back on her dragon powers, man. Holy crap. We need more damage, though. We needed more damage for that. Oh, crap. Oh, we can dance for now, though.
Good.
Awesome. Okay. I love that the dancing is what makes them move again. Makes them attack additionally. They have another turn, basically. That's so cool. Alright, we need to nip this in the bud. We need to bop her. Well, this is a guy, actually. No, that was not enough. Gosh. Well, everybody about to pair up over there. Alright, I'm gonna move my character up here. Guys can fight him, but he'll be at 18. He'll probably die. So I'll have him not fight him. I'll send him protect Lisa. Well,
how much you think?
Oh, man. They killed Olivia because he wanted to get her out the way. Damn it. Why do they have to go after her? He knew I was doing too much. And this guy attacked me from a range. A ranged attack. Oh, man. Guy's probably dead. Oh, he's alive. Ooh, nice scratch back, man. He just sliced him up. He went around everybody to attack Varian. Yo, Varian, you have to learn how to counter attack. I'm surprised he didn't double team Libra. Now you're dead.
God save you.
Alright. Libra was in front of every. Oh, crap, they're coming off the boat now. Block. Yeah, die. You need to die. Pick a god and pray. Wow. That line is always the best. My god. What is he do? Stop coming out. Oh, he's attacking Varian. Yo, this is fake. Get sniped.
Many thanks.
Yeah, that's your fault. He attacked us from a range. So it looks like he counts when people attack from far distances. Again, they're attacking Krom. Oh, crap. Nah, Frederick. You were supposed to kill him. Chill. Yo, we gotta run. Gotta run. Heal. Boy. Nah, you better put in the work. You ain't... Nah. You gotta move. Yeah, you gotta put in the work, though.
It's alright.
Snipe him.
Have another.
There you go. Heal Chrom. That's why it's good to have that Warmonger out. Yo, Libra's lit, yo. Libra's too clutch. Alright? Nah. Get out of my face. With this, we should be able to live, so. With that, we have a chance of winning.
Right.
Alright, with that guy dead, now we can move on. We got Silver Lance, we can move on to that ship. We need to get to that ship. They're behind us, though, too. But I don't think it'll be too bad. Gotta protect Lisa and Libra, because they're healing us. Alright, so I'm gonna run with guys up here real quick. You're telling me guys will die, or will he kill this guy? I don't understand. A missed attack could lead to a deadly counter. Oh, a missed attack could lead to a deadly counter. It's very likely your unit will die. Oh my god. Alright, so I guess that's a tip. I never realized they had tips on top of the screen telling you that what could possibly happen during that fight. They literally told me straight up, it's really likely that your character is going to die here. So like, yeah, don't do this. Alright. Duly noted. I'm gonna use Naoi instead. See if we can take the guy out. And we did. Naoi levels up. I need her to level up more. She looks like she's gonna be good, really good, because she's a dragon. Why don't y'all just die, like? I guess. What? No, let's try this out. 16, alright. Alright. Ooh, nice. We need to run down here and help Gaius, though.
After you.
Stop. Kalam saves the day. And we can retreat Gaius up here now. We can retreat him. Retreat. These guys can move, though. This is actually a really tough chapter, to be honest with you guys, because the arrangement of the board is kind of wonky. I don't know how to explain it, but it's kind of wonky.
There.
Down he goes. Second seal. We have to use these things. Okay, Frederick, you're not moving onto that ship. Not just yet. Alright. And Gregor, we can move you up, I guess, as well. We're gonna call it. Shield Knights versus Shield Knights. Wild. Hey, Kalam has proven to be better. Oh, Gregor. They're coming, man. Nice. Get sniped though. Get sniped!
I've got you. Face me.
Nice.
Your every move was poetry.
Oh my god, this guy's funny. Alright, so now we can move. Wait, no, we can't. There's a guy right there, actually. I'm gonna leave Lisa right here and I'm just gonna heal Libra with her. Okay. Lisa also leveled up. Getting a lot of level ups in this episode, which is good, because we need it, because this is tough, kind of, and they're not even, like, crazy levels. They're, like, level 1 or... Okay, this guy's level 15. I take that back. Bop! How dare you. Libra leveled up. Yeah, see, like, Libra's level 3, but, like, they can handle certain attacks, because... I'm guessing because they're... HP, or it's because they're typings and whatnot. Like their classes counter one another in certain situations. I gotta give Chrom another sword because his other sword's probably broke. I'm gonna throw Frederick up there. Got Naoi to back up Gregor. Alright. Nice. We should be able to live. Give him one good slash and he's dead. There you go. We're set right there. Kalam? Yeah, some of them would lands. There we go. We block. Damn! Kalam is good, yo! Man! He defeated that knight. Wait, is he a knight? No, he's one of those iron... No, he's like, what is he? Yeah, he is a knight! They have the shields and lances and javelins. That's crazy, man. He totally destroyed that guy. Although they're the same class, he destroyed him. I guess he's just better. Alright, now what we're gonna have to do is make our way to the ship. This is not going to be good. I hope he doesn't come over here and kill me. Wait, who didn't move? Oh. Yo, she got no items. What? Yo, I don't know who is coming over there to hit me, but... Yeah. Yeah, Bob. Not a good idea. Oh, the main man himself came down. Short spear. You are nothing. A speck of sand on the boot of the great empire. He's attacking Krom. Hello? But you know you could die, right? Why'd you come all the way over here? Like, you're definitely gonna die now. Like, okay. He has a lot of health. Oh my god. But okay. No. Oh, really? You wanna live? Oh, you want to live? Nah, I'll make sure this hits. I don't care if the hit rate is bad. Luna.
Farewell.
Die. Yeah. Missed. Oh, get wrecked by Frederick, yo. You got wrecked. Don't even. I'm actually make Varian kill you. Hey, Mr. Kalita. Oh, no. I'm gonna back up a bit. So you're telling me he can literally dodge my attack and kill me? Yo, let's do this. I'm gonna risk it. Go, Varian. You better shoot him. He's dead. Exactly. What? How? Yep. Shot him right off the horse. Get up. Out. I'm saying I'm gonna miss. I did not miss the game. The game is telling me I'm gonna miss. We have a good... We have a decent percentage to hit him. So I don't think we're gonna miss. Like, come on. Nice try, game. You tried to fool me. The game's trying to fool me. Alright, now we gotta somehow get over here. Now if we had Olivia, this would be great right now because, you know, she could definitely allow someone to attack again. Or move more than once, so it would be very helpful. Woo, the camera. Alright. We're gonna move right here. She gets wrecked by that guy, so we're not gonna put her there. He gets wrecked by that guy too. Yo, they're gonna come over here and wreck us. Main priority though is to protect Lisa, but I have a feeling that they're gonna just destroy her completely. You know what? Libra doesn't get wrecked. Libra doesn't get that wrecked. I'm actually gonna put a ward on. Naoi, because it seems like they might try to attack her. I'm gonna give her a defense boost just in case. Just in case. We can end our turn here, actually. Let's see what happens. This is actually a really long episode because of how this map is made. He ran over to Cherishi and killed her. What the heck? Yeah, I don't get these. How they can just really just run to. I mean, I can't say that because I run really far too, and I'll kill them. I'm like, I'm attacking. Now they're going for Lisa. Yeah, you missed. I knew they were gonna try to go for her. And they're going for Libra. Libra doesn't get mopped that easily though, so.
I am your Omega.
Wow. These voice lines. These voice lines are wild. Alright. about to snipe him right now.
Let's go.
Alright, let's see what we can do. That's it, Virion? What the heck? Yo, Frederick, go ahead. Smack him down with the hammer or axe. Or a lance. Bop. And the arrow.
Thank you.
Not even bad, Virion. I see you making up for that mishap. Woo! Alright. We got a silver sword. Nice. Who the heck is alive? This last person over here? Ah, of course. Wait, he's in front of me, but he can't hit me. He has a javelin. Oh, so maybe he has to back up to hit. Oh, he did try to hit me. Oh, it just doesn't do any damage. Lol. That's funny. It's like you have a weapon, but it actually does no damage to her. Damn.
Wreck.
Oh, man. Krom and Frederick are the heroes of this stage.
Krom,
is that all of them?
Yes.
Yes, but victories come with a price. The town is in shambles, as is my army.
Right.
This is most troubling news. Feroxy soldiers are the finest east. Are the finest east of the Long Sea. If they are having trouble, we are all in trouble. That's not the half of it. This was just the vanguard, but a taste of the metal yet to come. But a taste of the meal yet to come.
Oh, great.
And once it arrives, their host will wash over the whole continent in weeks. There's no way we could repel them and defend our people. It would be a slaughter.
Right.
Elise is no better equipped to handle an attack from the sea. Roxas, what do you suggest? Their greatest strength is their cavalry, which puts us at a disadvantage on land. But if we were to catch them at sea...
Really?
But how? Elise has no warships, nor does Ferox.
Alright.
So we need aid from a kingdom that does.
What?
You have someplace in mind, Oaf?
Hold on.
Perhaps a land that borders the sea with enough wealth to afford this campaign?
No.
Plegia.
What?
No. Absolutely not. Out of the question.
Right.
They have gold, boy. Countless ships. And more importantly, we have a fart chance in the wind without them. Huh. Lilf is right. Crude, but right. There's only one path forward.
Hey.
Krom, will you reconsider?
Right.
Very well. Send a messenger and request a summit immediately. Let us pray this new king is more reasonable than their last.
Right.
Indeed.
Oh my.
You know, Roxas. For your first time against Valmy's forces, that was an impressive victory. You and Krom have both grown quite adept. You should be proud. And that will end today's episode of Fire Emblem Awakening. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm sorry for the long video, but it seems like that was kind of unavoidable if you guys watched the episode. Thank you guys so much for stopping by and watching this 40 to 50, almost a minute video. Mock my second like button, like it, friend, break it, destroy, do whatever you want with it. Just don't hit the dislike button because it'll make me really sad if you do. But like I said, if you guys enjoyed, hit that like button. Also, drop some comments down below telling me what you guys think I should do. In terms of the game, what do you think I should do to progress more smoothly? Like, I'm sure that using the seals will actually help me. So I'm going to use the seals and see what I can do with them. And I'm going to also use my support conversations, which I've already been doing off screen. But yeah, I'm going to end it here. I'm going to save up. I'm out of here, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. It's really appreciated. With that, I'm out. Bye!